decision. This may be the most important decision of your life. So come down and talk to one of our qualified surgeons. Here at the Family Heart Center, we feature the complete Jarvik line. Series 7 Sports Heart by Jensen. Yamaha, you pick the heart. Extended warranty, financing, qualifies for health tax credit. And remember, be there.
take a close look at the track record of this company, and you'll see that we have gambled in markets traditionally regarded as non-profit. Hospitals, prisons, space exploration. I say good business is where you find it. As you know, we've entered into a contract with the city to run local law enforcement. But at Security Concepts, we believe an efficient police force is only part of the solution. No, we need something more. We need a 24-hour-a-day police officer. A cop who doesn't need to eat or sleep. A cop with superior firepower and the reflexes to use it. Fellow executives, it gives me great pleasure to introduce you to the future of law enforcement. Ed 209. Ed 209. A cop doesn't need to eat. A cop doesn't need to eat or sleep. A cop with superior firepower. Ed 209. A cop doesn't need to eat or sleep. A cop doesn't need to eat or sleep. The enforcement droid. The enforcement droid. Series 209. Ed 209. Ed 209. The enforcement droid. The enforcement droid. Series 209. A cop with superior firepower. Ed 209.
Dr. Bank, we'll need an arrest suspect.
Mr. Kenny.
Yes, sir.
Give his hand, please.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Kinney is going to help us simulate a typical arrest and disarming procedure. Mr. Kinney, use your gun in a threatening manner. Point it at Ed 209.
Yes, sir.
He fumbled the ball and I was there to pick it up. Too bad about Kenny, huh? His life in the big city. Big city.
Well, that's fine.
11 in progress. Silver panel van.
Why don't you drive?
South along Industrial Way. Suspects are armed and considered dangerous.
I have not built on here.
Good night.
Why don't you let us take over from here, Emil?
Your ass is mine.
No. Not yet, it ain't. Well, what have we here? You a good cop? Hot shot? Sure you are. You gotta be some kind of great cop. Come in here all by yourself.
were able to save the left arm.
What? I thought we'd read our total body prosthesis down the museum, okay?
Thank you.
I will notify a rape crisis center.
Bottom line, pal. I hear Jones was plenty pissed.
Well, you know, he's got this killer rep, but it's a smokescreen.
His face, he's lost his teeth. The guy's a pussy.
So you wouldn't say a Dick Jones.
Hey, he's old, we're young, and that's life.
I gotta go. I got a meeting.
Congratulations, Bob.
Thanks.
I remember when I was a young executive for this company. I used to call the old man funny names. Iron Butt. Boner. Once I even called him asshole. But there was always respect. I always knew where the line was drawn. And you just stepped over it, buddy boy. You've insulted me, and you've insulted this company with that bastard creation of yours. I had a guaranteed military sale with Ed 209. Renovation program. Spare parts for 25 years. Who cares if it worked or not?
The old man thought it was pretty important, Dick.
You know, he's a sweet old man. And he means well. But he's not gonna live forever. I'm number two around here. Pretty simple math, huh, Bob? You just
fucked the wrong guy.
Murphy, it's you. Murphy, it's It's you. Murphy, it's you. It's you. Murphy, it's you. Murphy, it's you. Murphy. Murphy, it's you.
Bookworm, or I blow your brains out. Now fill it up on number 7. Don't do nothing stupid, man. I'm a good shot. I can hit you in the eye from here.
Thank you. Thank you. downtown. Make a lot of my friends nervous. A lot of people. Love to see a guy like me. A guy like you on business.
I don't know. Maybe I'm just not making myself clear. I don't want to fuck with you, son. But I got the connection. I got the sales organization. I got the muscle to shove enough of this factory so far up your stupid wop ass that you'll shit snow for a year.
I could blow this cocksucker's head off.
Ooh, guns, guns, guns. Tigers are playing tonight. I never miss a game.
Just kidding.
Thank you.
Book him.
What's the charge?
He's a cop killer.
Shit. Just give me my fucking phone call.
His name's Robocop. Jess Perkins with Casey Wong. Top story, Santa Barbara. 10,000 acres of wooded residential land were scorched in an instant when a laser cannon aboard the Strategic Defense Peace Platform misfired today during routine startup tests. Casey?
Yes, it was a day of mourning for the families of 113 people known dead at this hour. Among them, two former United States presidents who had retired in the Santa Barbara area. A day of mourning for a country.
Police union representatives and OCP continue negotiations today in hopes of averting a citywide strike by police scheduled to begin tomorrow at midnight. Justin Ballard-Watkins has more.
They're still on duty, but what about tomorrow? That's the question we put to people in the crime-plagued Lexington area.
They're public servants. They got job security. They're not supposed to strike.
It's a free society. Except there ain't nothing free, because there's no guarantees, you know? You're on your own. It's a lot of jungle.
We'll be right back.
good cop? Hot shot? Boy, you gotta be some kind of great cop. Come in here all by yourself.
Shooting, son. What's your name?